in addition, they talk about some home remedies to energize your thyroid with food. They talk about eggs, that they increase your energy, and it can help that in as much as 22% in about 3 months, so you gotta give it some time. And what they do is they help absorb amino acids and convert them into your energizing hormones. Dried fruit, and what these can do is, if you eat about a third of a cup daily, right, it helps with boron and potassium that are minerals that give you energy as well. Almonds, we've heard of that, that they have the copper and zinc, so they're good for us all around, a nice satiating snack too. Then they talk about wine, that 12 ounces of beer or having, you know, wine, that what they can do is they produce the hormones quickly, right? And so it helps with inflammation in that gland. And then finally, tuna. And what tuna has is psyllium, and what that does is it helps with sluggishness by up to 47%. So these are some good tools to have for you. If you're suffering from your thyroid, of course you seek your doctor's help and they can help with regulation and your medication. But maybe these home remedies can assist that as well, with eggs, dried fruit, almonds, a little bit of alcohol, and tuna. All right, everybody, have a great day.